Masters. Can I borrow the car next weekend? Just show that I want to take Zoe to a Madison.
Madison's pretty far away, right? And you just passed your driver's test.
My sister's been traveling to Madison for her dance lessons since the day she got her license.
Well, I'm sure your sister's lessons were during the day. And there could be drunk drivers on the road after the concert. I'm sorry, honey. It's just not safe. Maybe after you get a little more experience, okay?
We just have to do something for this weekend.
Mom, can I talk to you for a second?
Listen, I'm sorry, but I'm not going to change my mind, okay?
I'm not asking you to. And I'm not mad either. It's just, could you have said that you needed the car or something rather than making me